I consider Forest Creek kind of our little slice of paradise. When that community was developed, the Grand Oaks were left in place. So the sidewalks and the roadways meander around really beautiful cul-de-sac areas. There are beautiful water features and conservation preserves. We've got an abundance of wildlife out there. That's the first thing that you see. Last week we had hundreds of snowy white pelicans land on our lake, all the way from Minnesota on their way to Brazil, and it's been awe-inspiring. We've got professional cameras and photographers out there right now. If you're traveling northeast on 301, you're going to come into our entry gate. You're going to pass our huge 18-acre lake, our big rec center. We've got hundreds of grand oaks that are dotted along the perimeter. We have winding sidewalks and walking paths that will lead you right into the model park, and the freshwater is one of the homes that you're going to see first when you pull in. The exterior of the freshwater is kind of a bungalow style. It's got crisp, fresh colors. There's a variety of colors that are available to the customers on the paint palette. One of the elevations features a scalloped trim. The other one features more of a bungalow style with shutters, and I would say 50-50, purchase both of those elevations. The wow factor in the freshwater is from the front door, you look all the way through the house to the back lanai. And that's kind of what people look for when they relocate or move into a new home in Florida, is bringing the outside in. You've got a flexible room when you walk in. You can make it a dining room, you can make it a den area, or you can leave it as a playroom for children. You can keep it private or you can keep it open. Then you walk into the kitchen area that's got a center island, very large, very open space, into the family room area, so it's a great home for entertaining. The most appealing thing about the kitchen is the fact that it's got an island that you can actually pull stools up to for informal eating. It's got a variety of cabinets and countertop. There's a lot of working space in there, plus there's a window above the sink that brings in additional ambient light, so the house is light and bright, especially in the kitchen area. The master suite is very appealing. It's very warm and cozy. There's lots of natural light that comes in. The windows are strategically placed for that reason. It's got a nice high ceiling. It's a 9'4" flat. And it's got a very generous master bedroom closet. It's got a nice master suite bathroom that's got dual sinks in the master. It's got a nice big window in there. And it's got a oversized shower with a linen closet. Most of the time, people take the shower instead of taking the tub because it is oversized. In the family room, they've added another TV, so you've got a little bit of a separation between the kids and mom and dad. You also have a variety of folks that have purchased that home that are child-free right now, and they use that front room as a formal dining room. We look forward to your visiting us at Forest Creek by Neal Communities. Our office hours are Monday through Saturday, 10 to 5:30, and Sunday, 12 to 5. Please stop on by and let us show you around.